when they first launched or first released stuff with cantrips on it. They put in these quests where you could get the jewelry with the cantrips on it. See if it's still here. Recently been assigned. This is where you first start at. At least historically, this is where you would first start at. I don't know if you still do or not. They changed some things. Level 23. Hear him in there? I enjoy the peace and quiet of these parts. Would you mind if I asked you to be on your way? I'm entertaining some important guests and I don't want them to be disturbed. Yeah, those important guests are a bunch of hollow minions. Basement. Jesus Christ, they're spawning on us. That's all we needed right there. Now we can leave. Alright, that's that. Look behind you, is that the white bunny? Oh, he disappeared. That sneaky little monkey. So I guess I take this note back to dude at the outpost, or the Holberg thing. Aha. And then that flags us to enter the dungeon. There it is. Banderlings and hollow minions, I guess. Expecting berserkers. No strikers, I guess. Not getting any debuffs. Now, here come the minions. I'm guessing I just need like one hollow minion from the very end. This is the big one. Guess when he drops a key. Frame there and glitch out. Did it work? Yeah, it worked. Excuse me. Experience. 3 wood hearts for some reason. So what do I do with this? Heading up the garrison down in Shaoxi. So let's go to Shaoxi. Now we gotta find this freaking guy. Where's the pointy building? There it is. Sir Tension. That's who we're looking for. Perhaps you can help me. There's a farmer who lives a little ways past the Shaoxi South Outpost. He's been on normal. Ostentatious farmer. Well, that would be him. Secret passageway behind the screen. It's been a while. Ooh. Shit, I didn't know it was that fast. Scared me. Stamina potion? Thank you. Burn through stamina on melee, especially on unarmed. You're swinging so fast. That's it. That's all we had to do. We had to come here and get that. Alrighty. XP and 3 copper hearts. Dame Saya and Yarak. So now we gotta go to Yarak. Now we are looking for. Oh. In the pointy building. Never mind. It is a little easier to get around than it was back in the day, but still not town network easy. My letter of introduction. And she will be sending me to a house. Oh, I know where he is. I don't need to change this one. I know exactly where this guy is. Okay. This is the quest that explains why there's only 3 starter towns now. It's all the portal energy is being siphoned off by some thing. I don't know. When I do the edit, I'll put the coordinates all up in big red text. Hark! Okay, so now we go to Darkened Halls. You have to be flagged before you enter, and to get flagged you have to talk to her again after talking to the guy at the cottage. So. Heard somebody whip out a weapon. Drudge. Lowly drudges. See that fucker throwing shit at me. Thinks he's a ninja. Hollow minions, yep. that's the answer to that mystery. That's where we came in, that's where we went down, yada yada yada. Okay, we're done. Now we want to go back to Yarak. Film. Human husk. 60,000 XP, 3 obsidian hearts. Neat. And then we have to go back to Holtberg. So if you ever do this, start in Holtberg, get the hard one out of the way first. And the rest of it is pretty easy. Although if you want it to be climactic, do the Holtberg one last. Start in Shaoxi. Fort Witchshire has been abandoned for quite some time now. This must be the final leg of the journey. Destination. Okay. It's 5 clicks from here. Gotta figure out a way to get over that damn wall. So close. Ah, got it. Knew I could do it. This is what the key's for. There's a little trap door. Fortunately, they die quick. Holy shit. Level increase. That's what I came for. Yeah. Two sturdy iron keys. How about that? And Elysa's favor. Minor strength. Elysa's favor.